yun ang ano, page 5. Please. Yes, so si Michael yan, dumating sa atin, April 16, 2000, on board si X919 as a temporary visitor. Nung next year naman, si Yang Jian Sin, si Mr. Tony Yang, arrived on June 12, 2001, sakay ng PR-335, kasama niya yung kanyang kapatid na si Yang Hong Chang. At na-issue siya ng SRRB Special Residence Retiree Visa nung November 6. Isipin nyo, November 6, 2007, inissuean siya ng Special Resident Retirees Visa. Ilan taon siya ng 2007? Miss PBB.
请问这个 2007年 你的年龄多大了?
2007年我就1970年出生的。
你的年龄多大?
70, 80, 90.
37 years old. Oh, sige, okay na.
30,
okay na, Carol. 37, na kwenta ko na. 1970 siya. He was born 1970, di ba?
Yeah, ni siya 1970
niya. 34 nung siya ay pinisyuhan ng...
37
70.
1970
siya. 37.
Yes, 37.
So we really need to amend this sa ating pong... sino ba nag-i-issue ng SRRB? PRA? PRA, Philippine Retirement Authority. No, PRA, retirement eh. Di ba? Okay, next. Para mabilis na to. Punta tayo doon sa, kasi na-establish naman natin siya, no? Yung pagiging Chinese niya, tapos Pilipino naman yung ginagamit niya mga government identification. So sa page 10, makita natin dyan, paki, ano mo nga, noong November 6, 2007, Mr. Tony Yang, na blacklist po kayo. Can you kindly ask, Carol, blacklisted siya noong 2006. Is that correct?
2006 or 2007?
2006.
Okay. 请问这个 2006年 你是被那个移民局被拉黑吗?
没有啊我都...
Yes or no, Mr. Tony Yang, blacklisted kayo 2006, yes or no?
2006年被拉黑吗?
我没有印象啊,没有印象被拉黑。
I have no idea that I have been blacklisted.
Bureau of Immigration. Paki-check niyo yan. Zoom. He was blacklisted for holding a fake visa. And noong bumalik siya dito noong 2007, his blacklist order was lifted. Why? Tanong natin sa immigration. Bakit na-leave yung blacklist niya?
I don't have the copy with me here, Your Honor. But usually, the subject probably complied with whatever deficiency that he had during that time.
Okay, thank you so much. Punta tayo sa page 12. Page 12, Mr. Tony Yang, during your interpretation doon po sa Senado, you may mention a certain name na kaibigan mo. Ang sabi mo is kaibigan ko si Mr. C. Correct? Naalala mo, Mr. Tony Yang, yung sinabi mo sa Senado, kaibigan mo si C. Mr. C.
你有记得你在参议院说出的那个叫习小喜的朋友吗?
有啊,小喜啊,有。是你的朋友?
什么C?
小喜是吧?
What is the name of that C, Mr. C?
他叫什么,这个小喜,你知道吗?
小喜是不是在三家公司的那个小喜啊?
He's the 小喜 or the C from the 三家 company.
什么C Tony C?
他也叫Tony C吗?
Tony C?
不,不,
那不, 他不是叫Tony C, 那个小喜。 小史是我知道他的姓，因为中国都称呼姓嘛。
Okay.
小史吧。
Sige, nga ba? So, andito naman sa iyong LTO, sa driver's license mo, yung application mo, sinasabi mo na meron kang kaibigan na Mr. Tony C. So, you remember putting his name?
你还记得你在这个驾驶照有写上那个 Tony C的名字吗?
我记不清楚。
Anyway,
I could not remember clearly.
Okay, you put it in your application but hindi mo siya natatandaan. Page ano na yun? Page 18. Dito makikita natin lahat ng company mo, Mr. Tony Yang. So you have like 7 companies under the SEC and 9 companies under DTI. Is this correct? Yes or no lang?
你看这个表里面你在有7个注册的公司然后你也有9个就是在交易部门的公司你能确认吗?
Yes or no?
英文我不大懂。
I could not understand the English here.
Okay. Ayan, no? Chinese naman siya. Yes and pa. Yes and pa.
Yangtze.
Yangtze. New Hope Lore. Miss Orsan. Golden City. Sanjia. It's all yours, right?
都是你的公司吧?
No.
有三甲, 还有杨泽, 还有哥哥燕,
oh, pakita ko na lang yun, no? Pakita mo yung 819, picture na lang, para makita niya. Picture. 19, page 19.
Oh, Hong Jie. Hong Jie, 那个很早的了。
Yeah, the Hong Check is a very early company already.
Oh. 138 is yours. AGL is yours. Mr. Tony, huwag mo na tingnan yan, wala na yan.
这个138也是你的吗?
So 138 is yours.
不是, 138.
AGL.
It's not. AGL.
不是.
H22. Meron ba kayong magkakasama ng, Carol, can you kindly tell him about a company that you, Michael Yang, and Hong Jing Yang, and Mr. Tony Yang are all together in one company? Meron ba silang company na magkasama silang tatlo? Kasi kanina sinabi niya, wala eh. So wala silang financial transaction with the, his two brothers, no? So I'm asking him, meron ba silang magkakasamang tatlong magkakapatid sa isang kumpanya?
有没有跟你的弟弟 Michael 还有那个 Yang Hongqing 跟他们一起开的企业吗?
没有, 我没跟他们开企业。
No, I don't have any company together
okay,
with
ayan,
them.
Okay, sige, i-ano natin, i-move on mo. Mr. Tony Yang, you are lying. You are lying. Nagsisinungaling ka. Sige, paki-sumo nga yung ano, yung kanilang company, Yesen Fa Development Corporation. At pakikita ko kung saan yung company na yan. Ayan. Ayan. You are all together in one company, Yang Hong Jiang, Yang Hong Ming, and Mr. Antonio Lim.
When was this?
The Yesen Fa Development Corporation. Wait. Ako pa tinanong mo ngayon, ha? Sandali. Parang ako... Tinatanong ko lang, kung meron siyang company ganyan, hindi ko tinatanong kung kailan. No matter what, basta nasa SEC yan, registered under his name, and his signature appears on that, Carol.
然后这个最主要就是已经注册的公司，然后你的名字也在里面，所以我们想要确认你是否跟他们两个，你两个兄弟有跟他们一起开的企业吗？
没有, 我跟他们两个开企业。
So I never had a company with the two of them.
Amla, can you kindly, asan ang Amla? Amla, can you kindly tell us kung meron kayo nakita ng transaction between Mr. Tony Ang and together with the two siblings? Yung kay Hong Ming Yang and Hong Jiang Yang.
Sir, Your Honor, I beg your indulgence. Under Section 8A of the Anti-Money Laundering Act, we are prohibited from disclosing any information that we have acquired in the course of the performance of our function, Your Honor.
Okay, and that's the reason why we need to amend. Alam nyo, pati ang Amla, nadadamay sa mga kalokohan to eh. Sa totoo lang. Yung mga ganitong klaseng kalaking pera, no? Na dapat na notify na ang government, di ba? Ang daming malalaking pera eh na nakita namin eh. Pero these are not all reported. Why? We don't know. Pero we need to amend din sa AMLA.